Hello students, in this video I am discussing about laminar film condensation on a vertical plate, that is Nusselt theory. Okay, consider the process of film condensation occurring on a surface of the flat vertical plate as shown in this figure. The thickness of the film is zero at the upper end of the plate and gradually increases in x direction. This is a temperature profile and this is a velocity profile and this is a element. It consists of some of the assumptions, that is the film of the liquid is formed by under the action of gravity. Under the action of gravity, the flow is a laminar and the fluid properties remains constant. The shear force is neglected here and the temperature profile, the heat transfer and is a purely by conduction and temperature distribution is laminar. And the fifth one is the radiational effect is neglected, and the next one is the normal viscous force and the inertia forces are neglected, only the viscous shear force is considered. In this derivation, the first part of the derivation is a velocity distribution. To find the expression for a velocity distribution u as a function of distance y from the wall surface. Here we have to consider this force balance diagram. This is the force balance diagram. Let us consider the equilibrium between the gravity force and the viscous force on an elementary volume B, in, that is B into dx dy of the liquid film. Gravity force, on an element, that is these forces rho into V into B into dx dy, rho into L into G into B into dx dy, right? Both are in opposite direction, though, so the sign is negative. Here gravity force on an element, that is rho 1 g into b into dx into dy minus rho into v into g into b into dx into dy, equation 1. And the viscous force on an element, that is these forces, mu into du by dy plus mu into del square u upon del y square into dy into b into dx and mu into du by dy into b dx. These forces also in opposite direction, so negative sign. So mu into du by dy to b into dx minus mu into du by dy plus mu into d square u upon dy square into b dx. This is equation 2. So equating equation 1 and 2, rho l minus rho v into g, which is equals to minus of mu into d square u upon dy square, right? So d square u upon dy square becomes minus of 1 by mu into rho l minus rho v into g. So integrating this above term, it becomes du by dy, which is equals to minus of rho l minus rho v divided by mu into g into y plus c1. Put it as equation 3. Again integrating, it becomes u is equals to minus of rho l minus rho v divided by mu into g, y becomes y square by 2 plus c1y plus c2. This is equation 4. Now applying the boundary condition here, at y equal to delta, that is equals to 0 and u is equal to 0, this boundary condition is applied in equation 4. Then the c2 value becomes c2, which is equals to 0. And the second boundary condition is at y equal to delta and u is equal to u max, that is equals to du by dy, which is equals to 0. This boundary condition is applied in equation 3. So the c1 value becomes rho 1 minus rho l minus rho v divided by mu into g into delta. Now substitute c1 and c2 values in equation 4. So u is equals to minus of rho l minus rho v divided by mu into g into y square divided by 2 plus rho l minus rho v divided by mu into g into delta into y, okay? So u becomes rho l minus rho v divided by mu into g into delta y minus y square divided by 2, okay? Multiply and divide by delta square. It becomes u is equal to rho l minus rho v divided by mu into g into delta square into y upon delta minus 1 by 2 into y divided by delta the whole square, okay? This is equation 5. Now the equation 5 is the required velocity profile, okay? Now to find the mean flow velocity, okay? Here mean flow velocity u mean of a liquid film at a distance y is given by um is equals to 1 by delta into integration of 0 to delta u into dy, okay? Put here u value as equation 5, okay? Substitute the u value, okay? Um is equal to 1 by delta into integration of 0 to delta. U value is rho l minus rho v divided by mu into g delta square in the bracket y divided by delta minus 1 by 2 y by delta the whole square into dy, okay? Here um becomes delta, delta get cancelled, 1 by delta, okay, 1 by delta into rho l minus rho v divided by mu into g into delta square, here delta delta cancelled, in the bracket y upon 2 delta minus 1 upon 2 the 2 delta the square into bracket y cube divided by 3 with the limit 0 to delta, okay? Here um becomes rho l minus rho v divided by mu into g into delta the bracket delta square by 2 delta minus 1 upon 2 delta the square bracket delta the cube divided by 3, right? Here delta 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 cancelled. So um is equal to rho l minus rho v divided by mu into g delta the bracket delta by 2 minus delta by 6, okay? So um becomes rho l minus rho v divided by mu into g delta to the bracket delta by 3, which is equals to rho l minus rho v into g delta square upon 3 mu. This is the velocity distribution equation, okay?